up, guys? It's me, Milan Mirabella.
Let's be real.
Let's just be honest. Let's just be real. Yeah, let's just be honest.
Let's just be real.
Today's video, I'm going to be answering some of your questions from Twitter because I thought I'd do Q&A since I haven't been here in a while, and like Q&As are like a nice like comeback, if you know what I mean. So I just am getting all these questions from Twitter under the hashtag AskMilan. So if you want to be in the next hashtag AskMilan Q&A, then just follow me on Twitter. It's at Milan underscore Mirabella, just like all my other social medias, and you can be in the next one. So yeah, let's just get on with it. The first question is from Fifi Playa 1231. I don't know, but they're right there. And they ask, favorite song at the moment or favorite rapper? I really like Chance. I really like Russ. Kodak, pretty good. Drake. Oh, I really like A Bougie with a Hoodie. Okay, this is my favorite song. My shit. If you want me to do a video about like my whole playlist and like go through some bop songs for like 15 seconds, then I can do that. So the next question is from Cameron, and Cameron's like my friend, so like that's why I'm like smiling. Okay, Cameron said, wait, Chick-fil-A or In-N-Out? Definitely Chick-fil-A. Yeah, In-N-Out's fine. I mean, but Chick-fil-A. Next question is from N3RDY, Nordy. Is that supposed to be like Nordy with like, I don't know, whatever. Are you excited for high school? Hashtag ask Milan. I'm really excited for high school just because middle school like sucks. Like, ask anybody, like I hate my school. And I don't know. Yeah. Cyber Trash, I don't even know how to say that, so I'm butchering these whole names. They asked, be honest, who's the most attractive FaZe member? to be honest, like Temper, he's a babe. And like the first video I filmed with Alex, which was a Q&A, like what a coincidence, was a Q&A, and like it was asking about like rating FaZe members, and like I rated Temper like a 3, but like now he's like a 33 out of a 10. So yeah, Temper. Okay, Milo Navarre asked, what did you think of Alex when he first started YouTube? So when he first started YouTube, I was very jealous because around that time I was like in 4th, 5th grade, maybe younger, maybe older, I don't know. But I watched YouTube a lot, like beauty gurus or whatever, and like I wanted to do that when I was older. And so when I found out Alex was doing that, I got so jealous, and I was like, that was supposed to be my thing, and I got so mad. The next question is from Randor. Why do you stop making YouTube videos? I stopped making YouTube videos because they're really cringy. Like, when I'm editing, like, I hate the sound of my voice. Like, I hate it. Like, it's, like, I'll be editing this right now, and I'll be like, yeah, you're disgusting. I don't know. I hate the sound of my voice, and I don't know. It's, like, it's weird. I don't know. I like doing YouTube a lot. It's just, I don't know. I hate my voice. And, like, I don't know what to film, like, ever. Like, I have, like, 3 ideas for, like, the next 3 videos. But, like, after that, like, I'll be, like, on Twitter, like, what video do you want to see next? Like, yeah, I don't know what to film. And, like, I don't know. It's so hard. So, comment video ideas, and I won't stop making YouTube videos. Okay, next question is from Ryan. And he asks, do people bug you at school asking about your brother? And not really. I mean, sometimes people like mention like FaZe or whatever, but like it's fine, like it's not annoying. It's just like if I go out in public or something, and like it can get annoying just because like people like stare me down, and like you can come up to me, say hi, whatever, don't like, I don't know, it's weird, like come up to me, approach me, let's take a picture, I'll put it on my Snapchat story, like I don't know. No one at school really bugs me or irritates me, and if they do, I'll just tell them shut the fuck up. Okay, Gubby asks, what is your favorite video with Alex? P.S. I love you. Love you, too. My favorite video with Alex, there's a lot. Probably the one where I, like, beat him to death. yeah, that one was fun. It was like we were hacking Rain's channel or something, and, like, I, like, pushed him over the chair or something. I don't know. I'll link the video down there. Because I don't know, but I like beat him over, like threw him out of the chair.
It was fun.
Okay, Rainy asked, are you ever going to the FaZe house? And I hope so, because their house is so nice. I literally just want to go there and go in the hot tub and, like, go in the elevator and, like, have a great time. But, like, it's literally so nice. And I want to go. And Alex should take me as a late birthday gift. But, yeah, that's basically all the questions I'm answering today. And if you want to be in the next one, follow me on Twitter at Milan_Mirabel. Yeah, thank you guys for watching, and be sure to give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe for more videos, because I'm actually gonna try to upload more, like I always say I will, but I never do, but I will this time, like legit, like I'm like pinky promising, like hook. Yeah, I promise. And comment some more videos you want me to post so I can pinky promise, keep my pinky promise. Yeah, so yeah, peace out, guys.